Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah, bedbugs on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crush the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? Name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
The path to enlightenment is found through study. Give us a read.
Look. I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working in an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
Just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names.
Over 70% off. Everything must go. The economy's lost.
Background checks. Indiscretions. Tendencies. Everything we need to keep this guest loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
Hey, sweet tooth.
You look like a generous person. The Lord thanks you kindly if you help a fella out.
What's the best nation? It's a donation!
Do you see the case?
I do, it's moving. Wait. I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swaps, really?
Do those actually work?
Let me see those eyes, cocksucker!
Please don't do that.
boss wanted me to explain
over 70% off. Since
you're not just like carrying a case of names and invites, you're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid rocket gold breaks.
Please, help save the plane.
Do you see the case?
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTO us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. They got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
What?
Gotta move on.
sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, the club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay, this one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old, expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my God. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there. This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
Driving like a man from... This area's off limits. Go back.
And that's okay.
It's a police in Crimea chasing all over the city.
Track him down.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Looks clear. I'll head that way.
There's nothing here. Moving on. Stand down!
I wouldn't relax just yet.
What's going on?
Damn!
goes. I wouldn't relax just yet. Stay alert, just in case. Keep your eyes open. Don't let your guard down. Yes.
relax just yet.
Keep on your toes.
I've got better things to do.
Hang on, what was that? Whatever, not my problem.
Thank you.
Identify yourself!
Thank you.
Not my problem.
How much of this data is CTOS collecting? Where's its... Alright, that's got it. Now Nicholas Crispin. Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah, I am.
For the first time ever, the Windy City has been voted the most high-tech city in America. Thanks to Mayor Rushmore's CTOS initiative, Chicago now boasts the most efficient and technologically advanced city in all the U.S. of A.
My ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear. That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
And fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
Hey, no, 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 Crispin!
I can't let Crispin escape.
Get out!
This isn't good! Get me some more guys!
I'm on it!
I'll cut him off!
Must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
carrying a gun.
Do your job.
I'm not gonna pussyfoot around you like my associates do. I've been tasked with handling you, so I know all about you.
Get a few more men here!
You wanna break the girls?
You got it!
That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
We're here. We'll take this prick down. I'm calling it. We lost him.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there. Monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your head. Say as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say. I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. Poppy Special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Thank you.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No. They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.